Two people were hurt in a two-car car crash on Garden Highway. It happened last night at Northgate Boulevard. They sustained non-life-threatening injuries. Firefighters had to extricate one person. Sacramento police say DUI does not appear to be a factor in the crash.